The two casualties, they were not seriously injured. They just had minor bruises and cuts on the face and in the arms. Other organs and other parts of the body were really fine. They didn't have serious injuries. They are not in a critical state. They are stable.
Where?
Back.